I'm Guy Mackenzie. I've got Dave Greenaway with me, and he's also got a Jedson bass, and it's identical to my Jedson bass, except that mine is missing bits. So I'm very pleased that he's brought his with him. It's a budget bass from the late 60s, the 70s, made in Japan. And David, I'd really like to hear what it sounds like played by you.
It's a medium scale bass, never really caught on. They're ideal for beginners to start with because they're obviously easier to play. Personally, I don't like them much because they don't have the depth of a longer bass, but they're quite nice for sort of wheedling around and playing calls and things on.